Hey guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. In this video, I'll show you how to use ChatGPT's API in Google Docs. The model is called GPT-3.5 Turbo, and this is 10 times more capable than GPT-3 and 10 times less expensive than GPT-3. So previously we were using GPT-3 in Google Docs and Google Sheets. In this video, I'll show you how to use ChatGPT's API GPT-3.5 Turbo. So let's get started. Okay, this is the code. As you can see, the model is GPT-3.5 Turbo. And we are going to generate a sales pitch. You can change these items. If you don't know how to change this menu or menu items, you can refer to my last videos. I have already explained that. And from here, you can change your prompt. My prompt is write a sales speech using IDA model. IDA stands for attention, interest, desire, and action. We use this model in marketing to create sales speeches. So we are going to ask ChatGPT to write a sales speech using IDA model. So you can copy this code, but please don't forget to credit me. All right, let's copy this code, copy it, and then go to your Google Docs and click on extensions, click on app script. And just paste the code. Guys, remember you have to replace your API key. And at the same time, you can also add as many menu items as you want. Please refer to my last Google Doc video, which I created using GPT-3. This is GPT-3.5. And then we'll ask ChatGPT to write a sales pitch. You can use any prompt you want. Prompt is just a request. So you can give any request to ChatGPT as you want. And remember this, for each menu item, you need to create a function and you have to connect that function to the prompt. If you have two menu items, you have to create two functions and you have to create two prompts. Guys, remember, you have to click on your profile icon, then go to view API keys, and then you have to create your API key, then you have to copy it and you are going to paste it. Here, you have to paste it here. All right, then you have to click save. Now you have to refresh the Google Doc. And we are going to create a sales pitch for a $5 pen. So I selected the text. Then I'll click on ChatGPT and then I'll click on sales pitch. Guys, first time it will give you, I'm doing it for the second time, but in the first time it will ask you for some permissions. You can refer to my last videos to know how to deal with those. So as you can see, it has given us a sales pitch. So this is our attention. Are you tired of constantly using or misplacing your expensive pens? And this is our interest, this is our desire, and this is our action. Thank you so much. If you like this video, please share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.